Fly FM。
This is exactly the story.
Oh.
I have. But it's a bit disgusting though. That's the whole point, right?
Yes.
So I remember going to
a mall.
And I went to the toilet, okay? I did not realize, but the moment I closed the door, so this is the door. At the moment I closed it, there was bloody stuck on the wall! Never mind.
It kind of reminds me of my experience as well, but the
so
only difference is the blood was like all over the seat and the floor.
Yeah.
It was like bad. Oh. I don't know why. I don't know what happened. But yeah, I just left.
What if you went to the toilet and somebody had a nosebleed?
That's not.
And then there's blood all over, but you don't know.
Okay, can we end this this blood thing?
Yeah.
Exit. I have a story. I went to a clinic once, a toilet exploded.
What?
Somebody, I guess they the toilet and then it got stuck, then the pressure built up in the bottom because it was really hot. So it exploded. When I walked in, they left the door open to let it air. And there was from the floor to the ceiling. Every inch of the wall. And you know, but actually I want to say, right, I really respect plumbers. When you call them to your house, you go filled in your toilet bowl, right? And then they gotta use their hands to clear it, right? Honestly, I super respect them. Of all the people. And they gotta clear the whole thing. Like, wow.
Why are we talking about this anyway?
It's me and my friend at her house. The maid went to the toilet, right? We went to the living room, then she screamed, comes out, she says, korang, ada setan dalam toilet. Then we went to the toilet. Apparently, there was a biawak that came out from the toilet.
Oh,
and it
yeah,
was full of like, and then we close all the doors and we call animal control.
Yeah, so they like, you know what they call it? Shiawa.
So bad, man. This is Fly FM.